Today, I am gonna show you how to link EA account to Epic Games. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. First, we need to have Epic Games and EA app installed on our computer. To install these applications, we open our browser and search for Download Epic Games and Download EA app. We can click on the first results that appear and download these applications. Most likely, EA app is already installed on your computer. To download Epic Games, we click on Download Epic Games Launcher. We download the Epic Games Launcher, then open the Epic Games Installer and click on Run. Since Epic Games is already installed on my computer, I won't do this step. You just need to click on Install and complete the installation. If you want, you can click on Change to install Epic Games in a different location. After installing Epic Games and EA app, we open Epic Games and log into your Epic Games account. Once we logged in, we click on the search bar and type the name of our EA game. In this video, I will show 3 Sims 4. Since I already purchased Sims 4, it says in library for me. But you can click on get to purchase Sims 4. After purchasing the game, we click on library. Then click on Sims 4. After this, a notification will appear like this and the EA app will open. Here, we need to log into the account we wanna connect. After entering our account information, we click on sign in. Now, we need to click on send code and enter the code sent to our email. After entering the code, we click on sign in. Then, a window will appear and we simply need to click on link account. We have successfully linked our account. We click on get started and start downloading the game. After the EA app opens, we can choose where we wanna download the game. After this, we click on next and then download. Our Epic Games account is now linked with our EA account. Once the game is finished downloading, we can access the Sims 4 package. If you already have the game installed, you don't need to download it again. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.